know what I've been looking for.
For this stuff, you have to.
All right, we're back out here on the beach. I have two rods. We're gonna try to cast a little deep today, see if we can catch some pompano. Caught a couple yesterday, a couple nice ones, a couple keepers, my personal best. Looks a little rough today, so we're gonna see if we can make something happen.
Here's my situation. It's going to storm. It rained all day yesterday, so I haven't fished really at all yesterday. And today it's going to rain pretty much most of the day. I'm just out here for as long as I can in the morning, but it's really windy and rough. I don't know if I have any confidence, but I have some bait, some fresh shrimp. I'm going to throw it out anyway. See if it makes something happen. Put a little heavier weight on this one, a 5 ounce weight. I'm not sure if I can get past those last breaks, but there's really no end of it. Tiny little whiting. Alright bud, we're gonna get you back. Don't hook me though, please. This one whitened so far. The 10 inch whitened. I'm throwing back today. I'm using a fresh shrimp, but I'm also using this fish gum. It's the baby pink shrimp. I also have some, I think a white there. Yeah, white shrimp. I'm using both of these today with the real shrimp. I'm just peeling the shrimp. I know it makes it hard to stay on. I just tip it off a little piece of fish gum. I'm gonna leave the shrimp cap out there. See if I can keep something on. Sometimes I do get some action with them. I'm hoping that bottom hook has more success.